Tonight in National 9 News, a successful launch for Australia's new communications satellite, OSSAT-3, reaction to last night's federal budget, and the Pope in the City of Angels.
At 6.30 on Willesee, the crippled boy who became a fundraising gimmick for TV evangelist Jimmy Baker. He now faces eviction from the mansion that was built just for him.
Sydney's leading hour of news and current affairs, tonight from 6 o'clock on Channel 9.